Over 60 teens were arrested for breaking into their high school and peeing in the hallways. Now the yearbook is just mugshots. Have a great summer. See you next 3 to 5 falls. A mob of students at Teaneck High School in New Jersey decided they really wanted to leave an impression with this year's senior prank. So they broke into the main building at 2:30 in the morning and sprayed the place down with urine like a herd of elk. They also TP'd the joint and greased all the doorknobs with Vaseline, leaving the place pretty much trashed. Eventually, the cops showed up and managed to corral most of them, with 38 minors being released to their sleepy, pissed-off parents and 24 18-year-olds now awaiting trial on criminal mischief charges. Well, the prank certainly will go down in history. Teaneck High is bound to smell like a summertime New York subway stairwell for years to come. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.